Governor Gretchen Whitmer says more than 80% of Benton Harbor's lead lines have been replaced. The governor visited the city today to meet with homeowners and inspect the progress made on replacing the city's lead service lines. So far, more than 3,600 water service lines have been replaced or verified non-lead, leaving less than 900 to go. The project is expected to be completed ahead of schedule by March of 2023.